Hello, YouTube. Welcome back to the Dragon's Dogma Let's Play. We are on episode number 53. And where we left off, we became the Senechal. And that's boring, because you just have to sit on a thing, on a throne. Or you can walk around as the Invisible Man, right? So this is not fun at all. I'm done doing this. And I figured out a way, thanks to my good friend, the Preacher, where we can use the God's Bane Blade. Hold. I'm guessing. There we go. And we can, from here, basically, start New Game Plus, which we're going to do, and we're going to go to Bitter Black Isle.
Yeah. Are you with me?
Because it's boring being all powerful. Mm-hmm. Is that it? I never realized Stanley had blonde eyebrows. Oops. Oh well, we can go to the barber. I think I may have done that intentionally because real Stanley has old man eyebrows.
Buster!
Beyond my ken are at work here. But I'll ask no questions. Not today.
He should take off his mask at least. It's rude. Hey, babe, I'm back. You feel an odd Never mind. Whoa, that's sweet. And we're at the credits, I guess. They are so talented, these people. This was an excellent game. I definitely enjoyed it. And I'm excited. Hey, there I am. I'm excited to be playing Bitter Black Isle next, actually. I ended it as an assassin, okay? And it took me 72 hours. Not bad, not bad. Actually, it took a lot more because leave it to us. It took me a lot more because I played long time ago, as I mentioned. It's cool. These folks are really talented. I want to get part two but it doesn't work so good on my computer. Hey, Rook. I did see that they patched quite a bit. So I am anxious to try it again, and I had reinstalled Windows since. So maybe if I don't show my camera on the screen at the same time, because that's when the FPS really dropped, maybe then I could play part two. But I'm not even worried about that right now, because we still have Bitter Black Isle to get through. And then after that, probably the Elden Ring DLC. And I have some other ideas after that of games that I'd like to play on YouTube. The music in this game is just excellent. It's so good. And here's our pawns. Nice. Gandalf was amazing. That's all. Barely worth the effort. Yeah, I remember that. That's cool how they show you their most frequent quotes here. There's just someone called Miss. Okay. Euphemia, I remember her. No need to concern yourself for the likes of this pawn. I don't remember her saying that much, but she was definitely a good mage. That's really cool how they do that. And that book is excellently rendered. So neat. Wow, really good. Wow, they used a real orchestra. So cool. The voice acting was pretty damn good, too. Capcom rules. Two games that I now have beaten by them. One is this one, and the other is obviously Street Fighter, many different versions. When I was a lad, cleared game data has been saved. Loading this cleared game will allow you to begin a new game. The items you obtained the last playthrough will be available in item storage. Okay, good. Good. All right. I'm going to end it here, and then we're going to start our Bitter Black Isle playthrough. Thanks. Hope to see you there. Goodbye, Arisen.